while we're in this neighborhood,
remember this? I don't remember what episode it was, but it was right before the pandemic, and we did Reed Willow Basket Swamp or something like that. Well, now we're on the opposite side of the lighthouse. That's pretty awesome. This is actually a fake lighthouse, though, I think. Or the real one. I don't know. I don't remember. I'll just put it in the description. I don't remember if this is the real one or the fake one. That's pretty cool, though. See, we're on the opposite side in the woods over here. I'll show you in a second. So we were down over there somewhere in the video. This is the opposite side now. That's pretty awesome. Doing all kinds of hikes today, all in one day. I have a video for every day this week. So, I was here before. I actually have drone video. I'll link it in a card. This is the actual lighthouse. The other one we saw was fake. This is the real one. So that's the original lighthouse, Newdorp Lighthouse. Pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Although it's not a lighthouse anymore now, but that's pretty cool. And we got this over here. There's a little house back there too.
What forest is this?
I don't know. This is actually, we're actually behind High Rock Park. So this is actually part of High Rock Park. Imagine living there. That's beautiful. It's so private back there. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. I would love to have a house like that. Though it's probably very noisy at night with all the bugs. Well, not the bugs, but you know what I mean, like the crickets and shit. This is pretty cool. I wonder what that red thing is over there. I'm trying to figure it out. I think we should walk around.
Look at all where.
Let's see where it goes.
This?
Yeah, why not? It's a trail. Basically in people's backyards. So you hear those sounds? I found out those are actually frogs. That's pretty cool. But that's probably so annoying at night.
You wanna go all the way around?
Why not?
I wasn't expecting a hike.
It's a short little hike. This must be like their own private little lake. How the hell do they get their cars back there?
Huh. They drove, those are parked.
That's police. No, they're not rangers, it's not in someone's house.
No, I see the look.
Oh, really? Huh. Oh, shit, sure, I almost fell.
Parked police. I think they're being
there. Really? Yeah. This is part of High Rock Park. A section we haven't been to, actually. So we can cross that off the list now. We're not going to go all the way. I just want to see where this goes. We'll just go around and check it out.
I'm not sure if we can.
Oh, yeah, that is a park's car.
Yeah. Looks like that's their headquarters.
No, that's not the headquarters. I don't think it is. Maybe that house is part of High Rock then. Wow, that's so loud. it's pretty cool. If we went anymore, that's definitely High Rock Park. But we're not gonna go all the way. So if you see here, if you could kind of see, High Rock would be up there. So we're basically heading into High Rock. That's pretty cool. Nice short little hike. I see a random little lake and the old lighthouse. All right.
What is that, like 3-4 videos I did today? And you'll see see a video every day this week. That's pretty awesome. Well, that's it for this video. You might find something else on the way too, who knows? Oh yeah, actually there is. I'll just add it into this video. There's a house that looks like a haunted house. Or probably could have used it in a horror movie or something. We'll go see that. And then we're going to get ice cream. So I'll see you at that house.
See this old ass hit the point up. House. It's like a haunted Spinshot house, right?
Onto Gellner Avenue.
It's kind of like a monster's house or some shit. It's crazy. It's cool though. I have drone footage of this. I'll link it in the card. Point it to me. Anyway, that's it for this video. I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Click the bell. We're gonna go get Eggers now.
Ice cream.
Luigi! Ice cream place was closed.